This is Coyote News.
The tennis team wrapped up the fall season last week at the ITA Regionals in Norman, Oklahoma. Sophomores Syl Tranberg and Berta Gerbo each split their two matches at the event, while junior Jana Lazarevic was defeated in both her singles matches for the first time this season. And Emma Tranberg dropped two close contests, losing both of her singles matches in 10-point tiebreakers.